YouTube, and welcome to another All About LEGO 3000 video. Today I'm going to show you a little thing I like to call Stick World, even though there are no stick man involved. Why did I name it that? Anyway, so this is the reason why I haven't been posting videos in a while, and that's also because I've just been lazy. But, yeah, so this is initiation, I guess, if you'd call it that. So this is how you're supposedly made. Yeah. Into the melting machine we go. Okay, and then we come out of the shaping and coloring machine is a whole thing, I know. Obviously, none of this is real. Of course you know that. Of course, you're just a little figure right now, so we need some way to bring you alive. Yeah, it's alive, or at least you are. So, now that you've gone through initiation, you get a little home. So, there's three different kinds of homes. There's a cardboard box, if you're lucky enough to wind up with that one. There's a one-story home and a two-story home. And so, you can go around the city, and this is just mainly to get an idea of what different kinds of things that there are to do. So there's a realtor. And just recently I did some interior decorating. Stuff Mart. If you watch, if you ever seen Veggie Tales. Stuff Mart. Then we have the boardwalk, the arcade, which I've shown you some of the arcade games before. Work Wanted Board in the Haunted House. Another thing that I've shown you. So I'm not going to go over those again. Let's go to Stuff Mart. To Stuff Mart. Away! So, in all the different kinds of shops, you get to operate a shopping cart. This is weird, but... okay. So you can buy a bed frame, a Wii, small lamp, mattress, and a large lamp. And the reason that a cardboard, you can't have a large lamp inside of a cardboard box because it's too tall. And then with the Wii, I actually made a little game that you can play with it. You know, it's a classic little helicopter game. You have to avoid. If not, whoop, bye-bye. So, yeah. Let's see. Where to? So, a while ago, I made this little virtual world thing that you can play. And you can go places and whatnot. And so I later renamed this the boardwalk to make it part of my larger virtual world. As you can see, this now that I look at it, you know, the character is his head is actually very big. So this is one of the games I came up with. Well, I didn't come up with it, but I made it, so. Avoid the teachers and whatnot, and hopefully you won't get zapped, or whatever you want to call it. Run for your life, little man, run. Well, it's the evil teacher will get you. Here we go. Yes, there's the exit. I can escape from school. Here we go. Almost there. Even though we're running slow. Ah, it's locked. Oh, bathrooms. Oh, gosh, here comes a teacher. No. Okay, I'm good. So that teacher goes in and out of the doors. That teacher does 360s. Nobody knows why. This is a little go-kart track that I made. One of the big rules is not to open the door after you've gone onto the track. You can guess why. I'm not going to tell you, though. Just kidding. You fly out and your miserable death. Oh, well. All right, come on, door. Close a little faster. There we go. Whee! Going down the... I don't know. Going down the driveway. Anyway, I don't own the rights to this pick. Blah, blah, blah. One of the nice features about Elgato is that you can import pictures from the internet. So, yeah. And I think I got stuck. Save yourself. So, this runs off of a chain that goes in between many wheels that you can't see, so. Out we go. No, it hit me. Okay. And then over here we have the movie theater. Ugh. Get in that door. Almost there. Come on. There we go. Built myself a little cash register. But yeah, that popcorn machine there is the that's the machine that breaks down the most often just due to the fact that there is no gravity. So you get to buy a ticket, quote unquote. Insert it here. There's this little bar that blocks the wheel until you insert the ticket. Then they destroy each other. And so you can hit the guy and he's spring loaded. Anger management issues. Okay. And this is a movie theater where we can watch The Little Mermaid. Wait. Why does the screen have an error? It's time to go attack him. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Security. I'm being attacked by an angry customer. I don't know what I've been told. This video is long and bold. Ho-hum. And, here we have Papa Yawns. In my opinion, I think that Papa John's, the place that this place is modeled after, if you didn't figure that one out. It tastes like they always have onions in their pizza. I don't know why. Anyway, so we have a little warmer and the same cash register that's over there. We have a guy that goes through the doors. He'll come out in just a moment. Don't be shy. So, yeah. Not much to do in there. Just admire my wonderful pizza. I don't know. And then finally, our last stop in the boardwalk will be the Backstreet Restaurant. The first place that I created, you can interact with actually a lot. Oh. Well, and then there's... I'm not going to show you the mini golf course just because that's hard. But yeah, so you can hit all the tables and even hit the cashier or the waiter or I don't know. And then, of course, then this is back street. Of course, it has to have a back street. Oh, no, we set off the alarm. Run while we still can. Anyway, that's that. On to the next thing. Hopefully they won't be as long. Let's see. Oh, yeah, yeah. Sorry I never showed you the houses. These are models of all the different houses that you can buy. Ta-da! That's that. And under the earn money category, we can work for Papa John's and deliver some pizza for them. So, of course, we have to go through the official Papa John's car wash. Oh, I thought I wrote that on there. Must have not saved it. Oh, well. Anyway, so I have certain payout rates for everything, for how much money you get. They should really install a back door on this truck. Oh dear. This is the hardest part. This is where most people usually lose their pizzas. Come on. Yeah. That actually helped me. Good. Going up and over. Almost there. Last thing is the backwards treadmill. Really, the only obstacle here is the lift. I mean, it's the little climb ramp thing. Well, actually, no, it's not a backwards treadmill. It's just a treadmill. Ho-hum. Backwards treadmill would be really easy, come to think of it. And then we arrive at destination. You have arrived at destination. You have broken your car. This is the first thing that I came up with for the jobs. It's a little, simple little sorting factory setup. So you just use the up and down arrow keys. This will probably be the last thing that I show you. So easy as that. And then whenever the packages go in there, they just get deleted. I think that's it. So bye for now from All About Lego 3000.